So they're starting to pillage, or in other words, destroy improvements around Königsberg to try and prevent its development. So that will be, well, something I'll have to deal with subsequently. They signed a ceasefire, which will create security problems for us, certainly, because there was never any reason for Germany to attack us to begin with. Something in the algorithm of civilization which makes them irrationally aggressive. All right, so city walls can be built very quickly, so I suppose I should put them in. What have we got here? Oh yeah, we need fighter cover. Okay. Very good. I think I'll stick with that. So actually, I should get rid of that pollution first, because that will reduce my score. Of course, eventually, if you get enough pollution, you end up with global warming, but we're talking a bit about a bit more than this. All right. Probability of success, 0%. It's not ready to leave. Okay. Alright. Railroads, I guess. Railroads. And this will now be based. Well, not be based, but it will sit in. Königsberg. And there we have the rifleman. This city will require some other things, so I should address them while I have peace anyway. I think they just boarded a ship, potentially. I'll send my cruiser to investigate, I suppose. All of this is taking longer than I even expected, though. Needs a Colosseum. Future tech. Excellent. Worth bonus points and civilization score. So we want to get rid of that pollution. Actually, though, I'm complaining about my lack of engineers. I should be building engineers, actually, to be fair. All right, we want more engineers, and then we'll deal with this. Probability of success, still zero. Shatter the Chinese ironclad here, just to let them know I'm there. Railroad's still farmland. And now, the island that Cyrene is on is all done. So I should airlift now to someplace where I'm needed. Go to Antium, I guess.